fishermen, shopkeepers and students have been made to sit on their knees and been executed. Who are the Rohingya
people? They're the ethnic minority Muslim people in Burma.
They're
brutally tortured by the Buddhist people because of their religion. The only side is their religion is they're Muslim because of their faith. They have to fled from their own country. They are subject to kill. Their women are subject to rape. Their children are killed without any justice.
British public needs to understand that this is not charity work. This is human rights work. And until the British public and the world has not understood that there will be no peace, stopping this genocide.